That's it, we're live, baby.
Okay, recording.
I've done everything. Oh, recording already. I've done everything to bring this to
you. Yeah, you gotta see, this guy's electrical bill is through the roof. The setup here is crazy. I'll show it to you guys one day. All right, guys, I'm John Moncayo from Moncayo TV.
I'm Leo from Maximum Effort. Leo, I almost forgot my channel's name.
I made sure that we had that intro because it's so lame. I don't know how you feel about it. We're dry running stuff. As you see, we're doing a joint effort now. We're going to push forward with these videos. We're going to try to just try new stuff. And that starts with this guy's...
Clickbait.
A lot of clickbait. That starts with this guy's setup, first off. I mean, it's awesome. It's easy to do. We're going to try to make videos where we're walking around, trying this and trying that. But we need quantity, too. It can't all be quality. You know what I'm saying? And today's video is definitely under the quantity category.
For sure, dude. You came up to me with this proposition, and I said, you know what? Like,
I'm in.
God damn it.
So basically, I'm running this one, more or less, because it's my baby. It's my five most practical Tim and Eric CINCO products. Now, for people that don't watch Tim and Eric, it was an Adult Swim show.
It shaped the person I am today, so.
It definitely shaped me. It has a lot of absurdist comedy to it. we got multiple cameras.
We got multiple camera angles. We're working on giving you guys the best and only the best here at this channel.
It's Tim and Eric's this absurdist comedy show. I'm a big fan. Whenever I show it to people, they're super turned off, but I only show it to my loved ones and people that I severely dislike. And within that show, they have they kind of make fun of infomercials, you know, basically products that you don't really need. Because that's for
that's
me.
Debatable, John.
We're gonna debate it today. So, Sardo, bring us to video number one.
My hands. All right, video number one. John wanted it. Let me give it to John.
Damn, you're good. I'm not even gonna edit this crap. So this is a privacy helmet from CINCO, of course, and you'll see what its usages are.
Already off to a hot start.
Alright, let me make a call real quick.
Me in college, for that, sure.
This is why I wanted to leave for school, you know?
Hey, babe tonight. We're on our way back to the dorm.
Dude, I'm here tonight. I told you it's my night to hang in the dorm room.
Dude, it's not your
would you
night,
honor that? I would honor that.
I have a hot babe. It's my night.
Come on, dude. I'm chilling here tonight.
Come on, dude. She's red hot, dripping.
Let him hit.
Come on, dude.
Let him hit.
Come on, dude.
Dude, this babe is ready to bone now.
Come on, dude.
Dude, I'm coming over.
All right. From one freshman to the other, I'll do you a solid, bro.
I heard that
you
they're
guys
just
can come over and bang. I'll wear the CINCO privacy helmet.
I heard they're just bad actors. I don't know. How can someone be so talented? Whatever. Let's just continue.
I think they're going for quality actors here, dude.
Transition on 100. Write that down.
You could do that to our videos.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're gonna see the CINCO privacy helmet in use right now. You tell me, you start thinking.
Damn, just look at that lustful stare though, bro. Like, this guy, he could have had the helmet on already, but he just did not. He was like, let me just fucking...
get a quick look.
Let me risk the girl a little bit with the stare. You got that light skin boy stare, you know? That's what he didn't want.
Is he happy to be helping? Is he in pain? Tim and Eric video wouldn't be complete without wet meat noises, so... Blinding mace temporarily blurs vision. I remember this. The guy kissing looks back just to make sure.
I'm still stuck on that stare that he was giving that girl.
So I think it has some usage.
Mm-hmm.
On to the next one. No, I mean, I could see me using it. It's more gimmicky, of course.
I'm just saying, like, if it had its usage, he would have had it on already when they got home, you know? Like, or he heard the door. Because he didn't really introduce himself, you know?
He could have just left the room, and that's why it's my number five. It's my least practical.
Okay. You're putting that number five?
I mean, you don't even know what the first four are. It looks like I wouldn't spend money. It looks very expensive. Mace, well, mace sounds painful. I haven't been maced.
It's only temporarily, though, so.
Practical or not?
I'm going with not practical. Yeah, you could leave practical. The room. You could leave the room.
All that banter for what? Lisardo, bring us to. This is one of my personal favorites. It's number four. So it's not that practical either. It's the brooch. Brooch is basically a decorative kind of.
Like mancessary, right?
It's not a mancessary, but originally, in this one it's called the brooch. So this one's for men. Uh-huh. And just play the video. Let the people make their own assessments.
You're right.
It's not that practical, but I mean, it has its usage.
I'm alone most of the time, but tonight, a double date will make it fun.
I love these videos.
I will enjoy spending time with a new woman and my friend Rudy.
That shit looks like something that dropped out of an alien ship. Was ready for this guy.
He's even early.
Pay attention, it's just his face. There's a reason for that. It's so creepy,
by the way. I will make love tonight.
Confidence. Key.
I'm a joke.
What do you say? I'm a joke?
Yes. You're excited, buddy.
Very Tim and Eric, just that extended type of moment. And then, of course, the scene. I know you guys still don't know what's going on with this video, but. You're not going to.
John, I'm so glad you came over today. Imagine me not watching these videos today on my day off.
And you're not wearing a brooch.
A brooch?
But aren't they for women? No. A brooch from CINCO Men.
You idiot.
Any plain shirt with the man brooch from CINCO Men.
Simple procedure.
I want to make sure I'm giving you guys top quality. And unfortunately, it is top quality, 480p.
Then your teeth are removed. You don't want to bite your tongue off from the pain.
Teeth are always removed for these products.
A 4-foot ringing hole is drilled into the skin bone. And now you're ready to screw on that beautiful male
three brooch. Steps.
You know what?
Like, it's three steps.
Because if he didn't remove his teeth, what would have happened? He could have been during the procedure.
Masculine flower. I don't understand. You got a nice set of pearls there in that mouth. See? And
her
immediately pulled him out.
Oh, boy.
Hey, wait a minute. Where's your brooch? Can't you just told me about this? I haven't had a chance to get the procedure.
You moron.
I'm a handsome man and a brooch-man. Meanie wants a brooch. You should get the brooch system. That sounds like the plan for me.
Is it sad that that is more practical, though, than
the privacy
than the privacy helmet?
This is why I put in number four very hard. I'm at home, you know, I'm almost 30 years old. These things cross in my mind as I get older. I say almost 30, I'm in my 20s still.
I'm putting this higher than the privacy helmet. I'm recommending this to people, but do be aware that you can't get it same day. You need to get the procedure first.
I mean, just think about it. Like, you wear a brooch. Like, that's a brooch. Yeah, that's a conversation piece.
Uh-huh.
Guaranteed. Yeah, I had it surgically attached to me. Mm-hmm.
Foreplay, we forget about it, you know? With the brooch, you know, you're thinking shirt comes off. No, brooch comes off. Then shirt comes off. Screw back on the brooch, because open wound, you know?
Respect points.
I'm going brooch, and then I'm going privacy element.
Video number three is the sleep-watching chair. Play the video. It has its usages. This one has its usages. I mean, maybe if you're a parent, it gets weird, though.
Let's see.
I can't believe you're still seeing Janelle.
You know, I like her.
Oh, shit. She's
hot.
Trouble City, though. High maintenance, would you say?
I, as long as they're hot, I really don't care.
That's about my hairline, too, right there.
I'm bushed. I think I'm going to hit the sack. Mind if I wash? Not at all, buddy. You can use my new CINCO.
I forgot this video for a little bit.
From CINCO.
It's the new and exciting sleep washing chair from CINCO.
Good.
Finally, a practical way to wash your friend to sleep.
Yes.
That's a creepy ass way to say goodnight, dude.
Sleep washing chair comes with a sleep washer zoom lens.
Now the show begins.
Single detail of the action.
Wonderful.
And a dreamer's book, perfect for recording what you think your friend is dreaming about. My nightmare prevention tone helps control unpleasant dreams. Just press this button, and he'll be awakened from his nightmare.
The bear is gonna take a bite out of me!
Never
Oh, so I didn't even wake him up. It just prevented
the nightmare. Yeah, that was good. I thought I was going to wake him up.
When you start to nod off, you're awakened with slightly painful electricity.
Good for, like, the midnight shift, you know?
100% just with the binoculars and shit.
Watch your friend enjoy a full night's sleep in comfort with CINCO's sleep watching chair.
Come on.
Just the creepy look says it all, right?
Good morning, Rob.
Good morning, buddy.
He's so sweet.
Thanks for the great show.
Anytime.
I'll be late for work. Keep in touch, huh?
This guy's got to work. No sleep, no nothing. That's my life right there. I really, really enjoyed this video, dude. Because I forgot about this shit.
That goes on for a while. All right. That goes on for a while, once again, Tim and Eric style.
I fucking forgot about that shit. I really like that chair.
I'm glad I showed it. I let you watch it for the first time, more or less, because it's fucking funny as hell.
It's just great because it's like, once I saw the 200-meter binoculars for someone who's right next to you, I was like, this is going to be quality.
That's a technology guy, because he remembered the specs. I think I'm like, oh, yeah, the 200 meters.
The dude's sleeping right next to you, and you need binoculars.
Boy, he can't miss any of the action.
Yeah. That's
practical.
That's hard to top.
I'm not even going to, like, be funny about it. Like, you work the midnight shift. You might be even just do good with just the zappers. Maybe a sick relative. The unfortunate event, you know, you can watch them.
Why let them have sleep in their peace in their final moments? You know, like, be with them always.
I mean,
I hope John gets me the CINCO.
Mimi wants the CINCO.
Mimi.
I like that this is my camera. Number three, what do you think?
It's going to be hard to top that. I don't know what you got in store for later. I also don't know how you're going to edit this video, but this is my favorite product. Bar none, you can't go to sleep. It keeps you awake. You can shit in the chair. It has a little book and a stand, and you prevent your boy from having nightmares. You don't even wake him up.
What's the most you would spend on this product? Hold on. Jeremy, you're live. Tell the people something.
Don't believe what they're telling you. It's all lies.
But yeah, it's practical. It's number three.
$1,500. That's the most I'd
spend. We're on to video number two. I'm telling you, you said you think I can't outdo it.
No.
Well, I can. Number two, the poop tube.
Poop tube. Here we go. And play.
Swing dancing.
I'm a baby junior. I want to introduce you to a revolutionary new device.
The
new CINCO phone.
Average name?
CINCO mobile.
Oh,
the CINCO phone, it has one button
and two antennas.
So this isn't the poop tube. This is two antennas, one button. It's the CINCO phone. Sorry, guys.
Oh, you said poop tube?
Yeah. No. Don't worry about it. This is fine. The poop tube was my number one.
Let's say I want to call my mom. Press it on.
Natural.
Open both the antennas. Reception.
Two.
And the number 555-5-5-0.
Just
wait.
And then nine. And then.
Quick combo with the parents.
With the CINCO phone, you cannot receive calls. You can only make calls.
That's good.
You'll never be bothered again at work. You'll lose your time out on the golf course or at the beach.
Mispronouncing words is big for them. I don't like to be bothered. I want to stray from technology. This is why I think it's more practical than the other. I don't know what that is, but this is part two of the video.
But that's a good thing.
It's quality.
Some of these light phones can bounce out of your pocket. Come on. You kidding me? Get this wedged in there.
That's less hard at the gym. You don't want to lose your phone. How many times have you lost your
you
phone?
You hear that fucking, like, electronic fucking... That's
a problem, because each CINCO phone comes with a tube of cooling gel.
They think of everything.
It does get hot. It gets hot. So is my computer.
Get up your computer.
I should.
I like this. You could probably do good with just the gel and not the phone guy.
So he's into the gel. All right, so it's two good products.
One full and entire phone call.
One whole call. 2 minutes, 20 minutes.
It's a great phone.
He just looks so unpleased, bro. Like... he's doing his best to sell it, but honest to God, it just seems like a hassle and a half, you know? But I do like that you get to enjoy your leisure time, you know?
Yeah, I don't like to be bothered during my leisure time.
I'm putting it over the privacy helmet underneath the sleep-watcher's chair?
Your sleep-watching chair.
Yeah.
So you sleep-watching chair is more practical than this?
Oh, 1,000%.
Okay. That's my... how much would you pay for this?
You bet your sweet bippy it is. I am... Like, if this was, like, a free government phone, I'm taking it. But I don't think I'm paying any money for this, John.
Okay, so no practicality.
No.
So, whatever. I think it has its usage. I mean, come on. We're freaking surgically attaching brooches to our skin. You want to question actual cell phone with usage? Whatever. It's not our number one pick. I keep looking at the microphone like it's the camera. It's not our number one pick. That honor belongs to, and I mentioned it earlier, the poop tube. And I've mentioned the poop tube. I've shown this to you years and years ago. I think it's the most practical of the five that I listed. Maybe the most practical of any CINCO product from the Tim and Eric show. Drop the video on these people. If you made it this far enough, I promise you, you won't finish the video.
I live with my parents and it's fine.
Hi, I'm Brandon Michael Farts. And my family's been in the hoop business for over 30 years.
We're That's farts.
Why we invented the hoop tube.
I didn't even notice that.
Revolutionizes the pooping experience. It really works.
It does.
You can stand up and poop like a man. No more standing long lines to wait to take a poop. Did you ever have to take a poop at a family picnic? No?
Who hasn't?
All you need is a poop tube and a trash can.
That's what I'm talking about. Practicality. It's practical.
Yeah, but
doesn't cover that.
I was hoping like it would explain that in
the. Now, the tube smell is improved.
I feel like they could have obviously extended
it. But it smells better than it used to. If you're like me,
improvements. Improvements.
I like how
nothing more embarrassing than sitting on a dirty toilet.
They make the kid fucking smell that shit.
Poop tube. Yeah, it looks stupid as hell. A lot of these products are stupid.
No way, dude.
Name.
Don't be so negative, bud.
Name. You can absolutely name a time where you may have wanted to use this.
Oh, hell yeah. The other day at work, bro, I was waiting for someone to come relieve me of my thing, and I was like, I'm going to have to shit in this trash can right outside this little booth.
The problem is the fecal pump. That gets me.
Oh, like putting it in your ass?
Yes.
I'm going to tell you something, though, bro.
That shit.
I was brown holing for... I was fucking gopher holing for, like an hour the other day, and I would have used it. It was bad. I have IBS.
Would you, look, this... If you're not subscribing for IBS, I mean, go watch Chris Harry.
Look, you could watch other YouTubers, all right? Now I'm getting real, and I'm getting a little upset. Not with you, 11 subscribers. You are my gift from God.
It's cool.
No.
Cool, bro.
No.
just watch his shorts, like him.
I'm just saying, look, yeah, you can watch Chris Herria, Jesse James West, all these other people, but I'm going to tell you I have ABS. They're not going to
ABS.
You.
So,
IBS,
yes.
ABS.
Let's see him then. Let's see him. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Probably not. Yeah, so if you have a top five you want us to go over, please leave it in the comments.
Drop it in the comments.
I don't care what it is. We're experts in everything.
Drop whatever you want in the comments. See if I fucking care. I'm not doing shit.
You ended it then?
No.
Oh, you should
end it. You can end it there later too, bro. I just gave you that footage to play with.
End the video now.